Hey, what's up, guys? We're at Car Wash One. Got two bays to clean up. They're absolutely filthy. Let's get to it. Yeah, that one's pretty bad. And I think someone cleaned out their truck bed and left a snack. Let's get it clean. Let's see what we can get with just the broom real quick. Let's see. Yeah. Gonna need a bigger broom for sure. Look at that. Come on. So, you guys want to own a car wash? Here's what you got to deal with about every day. Take this, this, and this. Okay, so I try to scoop and sweep up as much as possible to save my pits because it is super expensive to dispose of the contents correctly and have a company do it for you. I spent over $6,000 cleaning all three car wash pits about 2 months ago. So it is spicy. Probably going to need the shovel, huh? You know, some debris is fine, whatever, it's gonna happen. But I try and keep it to a minimum. So, you know, some places that just spray everything down in the pits, yeah, man, they've gotta do that, the pit cleaning, you know, maybe every other month or every quarter or something. And yeah, right, man, I'm not spending $6,000 every quarter just for pit maintenance, like, get real, nope. I will spend the extra time cleaning, sweeping, shoveling, because that hurts when you get one of those bills. Woo! Shovel, let's get a shovel. Now my shovel's kind of junky because I bent it up. I don't remember how, if it was this winter or what, if I kept hitting something, I don't remember, but. As long as I get about 80% of this, I'm fine. And while I've got you, if you like this sort of content, comment below, let me know. I could literally make one of these videos every single day. Unlimited content. And if you like this kind of content and what you've been seeing so far, you know, hit the subscribe button. That way you won't miss any future content. I'm gonna try and do at least 3 videos a week. I'm really trying to do 5 a week and really crank out the content, but time plays a huge role in that. So, just like today, we've been painting all day at Car Wash 2, which you'll see in a video. Definitely after this one, because we gotta finish tomorrow painting the center section and stripes, because it's gonna have the same color scheme as this location. But yeah, that video is coming. That's good enough. All right, let's wash that bay down. Here's the bypass switch that turns on just your high pressure water outside, so I don't have to sit there and feed the meter and worry about it running out. I can just flip that switch, spray till whenever it's done. Just gotta remember to turn it off, because yep, I've left it on all night before. Yeah, buddy. right, let's go clean the other one. Smart. Thank you. So that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. See you next time.